Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Vanessa and today on this video I'm going to share with you guys all the products I just purchased in Sephora. I have a total of 13 products here. I'm going to start off with a body mist. It's a Sol de Janeiro Brazilian Crush. It's a body fragrance mist. This is 8.1 ounce and 240 ml. The bottle looks like this. It really smells good. Actually, I use this one almost every single day and I like it. I highly recommend this one. I usually spray this into my hair and also into my clothes and body, and that way the smell will stay longer. By the way, the price for this one is $32. Speaking of anything that smells like coconut, I also purchased this one from Urban Decay. This is the Hydro Charge Complexion Priming Spray. And yes, amoy coconut siya guys, but it's very subtle. And hindi naman nagsistay yung coconut smell niya sa aking skin. That's why it's really, really good. This product is hydrating, very soothing priming spray that visibly reduces the appearance of pores and brightens and smooths skin and also hydrates. Sinunod ko lang yung instruction nito, which is to spray this one before you moisturize, before you put your makeup. So you have to use this initially bago kayo talaga mag-makeup or maglagay ng kung ano-ano. Kung dry to normal ang inyong skin, pwede ito gamitin because it hydrates your skin. I got the regular size. This one is the 4 ounce or 118 ml. This retails for $31. And the smaller size is $15, which is 1 ounce and 30 ml. To set my makeup, I always make sure that I have a setting spray. And this is a repurchase from Sephora, and this is the Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray. This is already in the market for a while now, and I am just repurchasing this one kasi isa siya sa mga favorite ko na setting spray. And this retail for $15. Another repurchase guys is this Hourglass Veil Mineral Primer. Matagal na siya sa market guys, and I've been purchasing this one for many times now because it really reduces the fine lines, the pores, it smoothens out my complexion and my skin tone. Ang ganda niya guys gamitin, and worth it yung money. Medyo mahal siya, pero kung talagang effective yung product sa skin nyo, you'll probably also going to repurchase products like this. And this one retails for $54. They have the travel size, which is I believe nasa $19. So if you wanted to try this one out, there's a travel size, $19 lang. In addition, it's very, very good for all skin types. If you have dry skin, normal, sensitive, this will still work for you. So those are the reasons why worth it yung $54 na ganitong product. I also purchased this one. This is from Kat Von D. It's a setting powder and it's the translucent one. I have the travel size. It's a small size because I wanted to try this product first. And so far, it works very well on setting up my makeup. It works the same as the Coty Airspun setting powder and also the Laura Mercier powder. On the top, there's the Kat Von D logo as usual. And if you open it, there's a mini puff applicator included in here. Actually, itong mini puff applicator, nagagamit ko siya guys, lalo na kapag gusto kong mag-apply sa inner corners ng eyes, dito sa edge ng nose. Yan, nagagamit ko itong mini applicator. It's non-drying, lalo na kapag dry yung skin ko. Sometimes, some powder, it leaves like a dry, patchy area sa aking face, but this one, it's not drying. It's very silky sa face. Whenever I apply this one, it's very smooth and silky. It glides very well with a brush and also with a sponge. Moving on naman sa contour, I repurchased another product. This is from Anastasia Beverly Hills. This is the contour kit. I had this before, but somehow hindi ko na siya mahanap. That's why I purchased it again, and this is the light to medium kit contour. As you can see guys, they have three shades here sa taas. These are all highlighters and parang brightening powder. They have six shades, and at the bottom you have here all matte shades for contouring, for sculpting, and I usually use these two colors to contour. And also this one, pang blush, pero hindi masyado madalas. But for this three, these are all highlighters, but I always use this at saka ito to brighten up my under eye area, and it retails for $40. Another product I purchased from ABH is this lip brow pomade. This is the color soft brown, and the reason why I purchased this kasi hindi na nagmamatch yung mga iba kong brow products sa aking hair, and I think this is like a very soft brown color that matches kahit na napaka-light ng hair nyo or napaka-dark. It's still like, it looks like neutral or natural. I think for me, that's why I purchased this. And this retail for $18. So let's move on to the lip products. I also purchased some of them. The first one is for like a lip scrub. Yes, ako ay nagli-lip scrub, guys, dahil madalas chapped yung aking lips, so I have to have like this type of products. Anyway, this is from the brand Fresh, and this is the Sugar Lip Polish. It smells really good. It actually have an actual sugar on it, so it kind of exfoliates your lips, and it also conditions bago kayo mag-apply ng kahit anong lip product. This is really, really good, guys. I highly recommend mga products na ganito for lips. These retail for $24. I also have this one. This is a lip product. It's the Urban Decay Vice liquid lipstick. And this is what it looks like. Ayan siya. Very, very nice packaging. I really love yung mga ano nila, packaging na ganito. It has this gold lettering dito that says Vice Liquid Lipstick, and there's an engraving dito na it says Urban Decay. And the color of this one is Backtalk, which I'm wearing right now. It's a really, really nice tone of pink na hindi ko mahanap sa kahit na no brand, actually. Sobrang gusto ko siya. Hindi siya yung pink na dull or may gray tone. It's like a nakakagandang pink. Hindi ko ma-explain, but it's really, really a nice color. I've been longing to try this color because I've seen this one sa magazine. This celebrity, si Ruby Rose, she's one of the cast in Orange is the New Black, which I always watch. I think she's promoting, or she's the model for this product, and she's wearing the color Backtalk, and I purchased it, and I love the color, and I highly recommend to you guys because sobrang ganda ng, like in person, maybe not in the camera, but in person, it's very, very flattering. Even my husband told me, ang ganda talaga ng color niya. Very close ang color niya sa lips ko, and also yung color niya sa bottle, and it's really flattering, guys. I also wanted to try other colors of this line, so maybe like sooner or later. This is 0.17 ounce, and it retails for $18. Next product is this one, guys. I got three of them. This is a Sephora collection. It's a Sephora brand. Nahaba na name niya, guys. It's the Contour and Color Liner and Lipstick Duo. When you open the cap, both from the ends, you have the lipstick and you also have the lip liner. I'm going to give you a swatch for this one. The lightest color I got is number 10, and this is the light nude color. This is the lip liner. The other one is the lipstick right here. And the color of this one is the number 9, mauve. This one is the lipstick, and the other one is the lip liner. Next is number 8, Rosewood. And this is the swatch. This is the lipstick right here, and this is the lip liner. I'm going to make a separate video for this to swatch them and review them for you guys to see, to check it out if you like them. These guys retail for $16 each, so you can find them all the time in Sephora store. I almost forgot to mention that I purchased this one. It's from Supergoop, and this is the Sunscreen Mousse with Broad Spectrum SPF 50. It's like a sunscreen lotion, but it's like in a mousse form, and it's a water resistant. I got the travel size because hindi naman kami masyado gumagamit ng sunscreen lotion unless we go to the beach or mag-swimming sa pool, mga ganon. And now that it's already summer, this one is perfect to put in a bag and dalhin kahit na saan. It retails for $19. It's a 100ml product and 3.4 ounces. So that's it, everyone. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you liked this one. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Have a blessed day, everyone, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye!